Oh! 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 Oh my god!
We're what like, the f is a Chica?
Oh god!
Today feels like any other. The clock ticking ever so slowly. The future feeling oh so lonely.
Oh.
The labor weighing more and more on me.
Oh my god.
Just to get home knowingly that tomorrow is the same story.
Hey.
Well, nice. You looking dapper.
You like this? Oh, I see you have a suit on.
You know me. I don't know. You want to share some donuts with me?
Yeah, let's eat some. Sorry, man. I'm just fat and crazy, dude.
No. You can't excuse yourself after that. Yeah, we're supposed to read some mail, change some clothes, and use the bathroom. Do we do it together?
Yeah, we could do that.
All right.
I don't get why we're in a suit in a house, though.
You know, so we gotta look fancy inside. Yo, check out our backyard, bro.
We have a backyard.
Check out it. Yeah, it's big, spacious.
Oh my god, I think we're rich.
In the middle of the city. This is at least 500,000.
Like
we literally made it.
I like this. Oh. Turn the light on. It's a little scary. Ooh, a little spooky. What is
it? I think
it?
I just held my breath.
Oh.
Oh, that is quite literally holding your breath.
Oh my god.
What's going on in here?
What can
oh
I
my
say?
God, what? You can look straight inside if you just like.
Oh! There's somebody there!
Oh yeah, bro. This is Emily.
Oh, what is that?
This is Emily.
I don't like
it's
Emily.
The friendly person. 100% friendly trip.
100% friendly?
Okay. Let's sword fight.
Okay. Come on. Hold on, I'm taking the shit stains out.
Don't worry, I'm trying to mix our streams.
Double power!
It's like an aqua jet, bro. What's going on, bro? We gotta show the bed now. Come on. Yo, what?
Oh my god. Hey.
Sir, please don't touch me inappropriately, bro. Making me pretty uncomfortable here, man. Bro, please. I'm starting to think you're the whore aspect.
A little infatuated.
This is what it's like to live with you, bro. Yeah, please, bro. I can't even get up anymore. Go see.
Oh my god, I have to hold my breath.
Go see if you can sleep on the couch, bro.
Oh yeah, on the couch. Ah, so.
Oh, sorry.
I just love it how like it makes me like I just keep blinking and shit, dude. It's so funny.
Oh,
oh god, it's
do,
dark
man?
As shit.
Why do you turn off all the lights in this house, man?
Oh,
why do you do that, bro?
What is that? You hear that?
Yeah, that did not sound friendly. The outside is nice. All the skyscrapers just turned off their lights. They were just like, yeah. Everybody collectively said, yeah, we're all gonna turn off our lights.
We're a fucking hive mind.
Yeah, we gotta go check on the roommate. I don't wanna do that. Go back to the bathroom and continue sword fighting.
Wait, no, it's this. Uh-oh.
What did you do?
I just knocked.
Oh, wait, she bad, though.
Man, were you okay in there?
No, ma'am. Do you need me to join you?
Oh.
Oh, whoa.
Ma'am!
Is that you?
What were those sounds like? I don't get it. Like, did she just get fucking cursed on? Wait, was this here in the wall before or no?
Were you playing with your poop again?
I might have gone a little schizo. Oh.
Yo.
Find something to help? I think I'm just tweaking.
Oh, whoa. I think our TV's broken. Yo, what's going on? Yo, I'm blaming this on you, by the way.
Was it because of the bed situation?
I think you knew something was up.
Okay, this is a little too. Oh!
What happened?
Wait, what? I'm kind of confused. I don't even know if I should have been scared there. I turned around and I saw myself for a second.
What do you mean?
I looked at myself and he like disappeared, and then I just saw you like just prancing around.
Bro, I think you're tripping, bro. There's no way. What are we supposed to do, man?
Wait, it's a puzzle.
How does the puzzle work, though?
Like,
I messed with it a bit, I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, get me out. This is watch TV. Let me show you something. What do you want to show me on the TV, bro?
I think you have to stare at the TV for a while. Oh my god.
What happened?
I just saw like some
creepy. Oh my god.
Oh! You gotta watch it! You gotta watch it!
Holy. Turn on the lights.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I don't wanna be there. Look at this, look at this. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Somebody forgot to change their pad.
Candle, yeah. Heart, whatever the fuck that is. A skull and then that thing.
It's that wind thing.
Dude.
It's a candle, heart.
I just saw myself. And he was looking at me. He was just looking at me, and then he just disappeared.
There is a candle here. You're onto something. I like where this is going. Yeah, there's a door over here. Maybe we can. Yo, whoa. This door's open.
What door?
This door. That door. That door wasn't open.
You mean the one that's all the way at the end and it's mysterious? I think it could be like a pantry. But I feel like this could be a garage. I don't even know, man. Man, this house sucks. Chat, what do we do, chat? Wait, window.
Oh. This is interpretive horror. Yo, what? Yo. Yo, I'm kind of terrified to do that again.
I don't know, but this is like a zero.
Oh, zero? Okay. 0, 9. Okay. Look. So the wind chime is zero.
Oh, I get it. You see that? So the bottom one is zero.
Yes. I'm setting the bottom one to zero.
Yeah.
And then.
Oh god! Oh my god.
Are you good?
I just saw myself. I got scared of myself.
The heart is 9.
What?
No.
What's in here?
Dude.
It's nothing.
Just had a heart attack, bro. Yeah, you look through this window, bro. I'm terrified of doing this, man.
This window?
Bro, I can't do this. Okay.
Zero. It's zero. This one? Alright, let's do it.
7. 7 for the candle. Yo.
7 for the candle. And the candle is top one.
Yo, what is going on? You hear that?
Yeah, I don't know. That bitch is going crazy, bro. I think she's Mozart or something.
She's playing them keys, bro. Right here. Skull is 8.
Skull is 8, which is bottom left.
Go. Hello.
Are you okay?
I saw myself again. Bottom left corner.
Did we check this room? Yeah, we checked this room. That's the heart, right?
No, I found it. 3.
Yeah, something's knocking.
Come back.
I'm going. I'm here. I think we won. Yo.
Somebody's at the front door.
No.
Either that or that's like a clock. Oh, that is.
How do I stop this, bro?
Oh, no. Oh!
Hey, get in my way and try.
Oh!
There's no way. Dude, I'm literally like brown pants right now. Dude, what was that? What?
Dude, that scared the fuck out of me.
Bro, I couldn't even comprehend it, bro. I just like straight just pooped.
Dude.
There's nothing.
Oh my god.
This is like a whole different game.
Oh my god, I shit myself.
Dude, you just sent to the hotel.
Okay. Wow. Okay, I'm pretty sure I woke up everybody in the neighborhood, dude.
Pretty sure I woke up everybody with my pants, bro. It just smells like terrible.
Oh, Okay.
Okay, bro. These windows are freaking me out. Dude, I have to like... Oh my god. It's FNAF.
Wait, good so luck. Well, what would we need luck for? Q to stun? Oh my god. So you do Q to stun, and there's a bar on the left corner. And what you're supposed to do is, and it recharges every time you hold right click, which is like shaking the little fucking flash, little thingy,
Bro, this is terrifying.
Anybody there?
What are we looking for?
Wait, there's candles out there. Like a lot.
How do we get them?
We have to go outside. Maybe like follow this arrow. Oh my god, you can move the flashlight around. Nah, this game is crazy.
Dude, what?
Yeah, you can move it around in here. Like, check the window, and then your cursor, you just follow the light. With it.
What?
Oh my god, no, man. No! No! Dude, oh my god, dude. That means it's gonna be real spooky. Oh my god, I hate this. Oh, window time.
Dude, no, bro, don't do it.
Oh, so we don't even have to go outside, we just click on these candles over here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro.
Just found out.
Could have been collecting candles this whole time. Hurry, collect. I got your
back. What was that? Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, what was that?
No. Alright, I got the rest of the candles on this one.
Oh my god! Oh god, it's after me! Oh god, it's after us! No.
The safe house.
Oh god! It bit my ass!
Are you dead?
I don't know. I think so. Maybe.
Dude, there's run for no safety.
Time before death. Wait, how much is a revive? 100 Robux? Can't believe I just spent 100 Robux. God.
Dude, no, we're restarting. We're gonna restart.
Wait, no. I'm good. No, I revive.
You paid for it?
Yeah.
You're just rich.
Not really, man. I'm brokey.
Dude, you're just rich. You're just that B-Bucks, man. I need your help. Where are you? I don't want to be alone.
I'm trying.
Yo, how do I recharge my...
Hold right click.
Dude, this is terrifying. This is scarier than FNAF. Chica?
Chica? More what like... the fuck is a Chica? Oh god!
Dude, don't make those noises. Please tell me you're alive.
Oh god! I'm in the safe room. You can't get me. You can't get me, you're a bitch! Oh.
Oh my god, I'm in the safe room. Oh my god, I made it.
What the?
What happened?
He locked me out of the safe.
He's just gonna find a few more candles.
What just happened?
What happened?
Oh no.
Are you alive?
I don't know. I'm getting a clock. I think I died? But how? Oh my god, dude.
Dude, you're such a B-box master.
Oh my god. There goes all my V-Bucks, dude.
Dude, my whole screen is gray. Does this mean I'm dying?
I just died again.
You're capping.
No, dude. It just took 100 V-Bucks for me and it's like, alright, fuck you. Thank you for the money.
That is cool, man. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Bro, where was I supposed to go?
I hope this fucking dev enjoys 200 Robux. What the hell, man? It just took my money and said, go fuck yourself.
You already know you get support. The Mao Monster. If you guys want to see this game completed, you gotta go ahead and like and subscribe.
Man, fuck this game.